Hi, I'm Jacqueline Anaya. I'm an acupuncturist and herbalist, and I wanted to talk today about Buddha's triangle. Buddha's triangle is 3 points, spirit calming points. It's lung 7, broken sequence, pericardium 6, which is inner pass, and heart 7, which is Shen Men and means spirit gate. The heart and lungs work together to help regulate our mood and our consciousness. The lungs have 5 lobes, 3 of which are on the right side and 2 which surround the heart. The pericardium, which is another meridian we're going to be working on today, surrounds the heart and it protects the heart. The meridians begin deep in the chest and they actually affect the organs that they relate to, and then they come out bilaterally to the arms. When people have heart issues, diseased heart, they actually can feel pain, a kind of subtle stagnation, and sometimes degrees of pain that come down their left arm and often on the anterior of their arm. There's a saying that the heart is the emperor. It reigns over all the other organs. The heart, the pericardium, and the lung meridians all come down the yin side, the anterior side of the arm. The lung coming down close to the outside of the arm, and the pink represents the pericardium coming down between the lung and the heart. So it travels down the very center there. And then the heart travels on the very ulnar edge of the arm and deep into the shoulder. And that's why when people have heart issues, they often feel sort of shoulder pain, they'll feel arm pain that comes down. Buddha's triangle is lung 7, pericardium 6, and Shen Men. So we'll move Shen Men over so we see. And I'm going to move pericardium out of the way too. So this is Buddha's triangle, these 3 points, heart 7 is Shen Men, pericardium 6 is inner pass, and lung 7 is broken sequence. And these are all very important points to help calm the spirit. By regulating the heart and the lungs, we're able to calm the spirit of that person pretty quickly.